Here there's tons to be discovered. This is by far the least mapped area of the seafloor anywhere in the world. And every time we turn the echo sounder on, we see something new and exciting. To get the job done up here, you really need a very special combination of these sort of very sophisticated echo sounders and an icebreaker capable of maintaining headway in conditions like this and even worse ice conditions. So that's a very rare combination, and this ship is one of the few that has that.